guys, welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, a live reaction right here. We have Dolph Ziggler versus the Dancing Fancy Fandango. Using his head to take him down. Using his hair to pick him up. Ooh, dropping that elbow on the shoulder. And there we go, we got him in a reverse chin lock. Dolph Ziggler trying to fight out of it. Oh, he's making some ground now. Up to his feet, standing. Right hand to the gut. Another trifecta. Slingshot off the ropes behind. Underneath the clothesline, delivering a clothesline of his own. But taking out just as much energy out on himself. Up to his feet, quickly into the corner. Nobody's home for that elbow. The elbow actually might have slingshotted off of the turnbuckle. And he might have delivered a punch to his own head. I want to see that in slow-mo. Uh-oh. Fandango's music is playing. Oh, Layla. What is going on with Layla and Summer Rae dancing on the table? Oh, I went to MSG this weekend, and these two were doing distractions like this. And then they went in the ring, and they kissed each other. Just a little peck, but they were teasing the fans. I was like this. Anyways, we got some action going on in the ring. Dolph Ziggler's looking. He's confused. I'm confused. Holding on to the ropes, Dolph Ziggler. Up to his feet, slowly. Oh, with the roll up from behind, Dolph quickly. Oh, with the famous, sir, he nails it. Rolls him over, hooks the leg. One, two, three. And there you go. Dolph Ziggler gets the win. Thanks to the distraction by Summer Rae and Layla. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries Monday Night Raw on Friday Night SmackDown. And here come the ladies into the ring. Rub some salt into those wounds of Fandango. He thought he was a player playing both of them. He got played. And he lost the match. And I think I saw enough.